Hello, this is my channel, not hers.
I've never done an intro with somebody else here. I've also never had somebody else here, so this is a person who's not me. At least I'm excited to be here. Okay, so this person's name is Kaitlyn.
You're not.
And she doesn't have a YouTube channel.
Yes, I do.
Do you really want people to know about that, though? With your Club Penguin videos that you made when you were, like, 7?
That was 6 years ago. Wait.
That was 8 years ago.
Okay.
I am filling in for Bailey today. She's not here. So today we're going to be doing a Christmas collab, also known as...
It's called the 7 Second Challenge.
The 7 Second Challenge.
Made by Phil Lester.
That's what it's called.
But we're going to do a Christmas version because it's Christmas. We have to ask the other person questions and there's a task, and then they have to complete the task within 7 seconds, and if they can't do it within 7 seconds, then they don't get a point. So we've all pre-written questions. Well, both of them.
I wrote them on the bus.
On the bus here, because she's unprepared.
Because you live far away.
I did them 2 days before. Clearly we know whose channel it is.
Mine.
Not yours.
I'm taking it over. There's nothing you can do. You're gonna be seeing a lot of changes.
Do you want to go first? Or
you can go first.
Oh, but it's a lame... My first question's lame.
All your questions are lame. That's why I made them 2 days ago.
You have 7 seconds to list Santa's 8 reindeer.
That's one of my questions. Dancer and Donner and Dasher and Prancer and
you did not. You did
and
not.
And Blitzen and...
You already failed,
Stunt and Donner.
You already fucked up. Oh crap, I have to do things.
Name 5 reindeer.
Dasher, Dancer, Comet, Cupid, and Rudolph.
Did it do it?
Wait, I'm thinking about it. What did you say again?
Dasher, Dancer, Comet, Cupid, Rudolph.
I think so.
You have 7 seconds to name 3 present ideas for 40-year-old white dads.
A dildo, condoms, chicken, a barbecue.
7 seconds is up, but I'll give it to you. A dildo.
I'm sorry, I was thinking of your dad.
What?
Create a dating profile for Santa.
Has a beard for people who like fat people and, into red.
I would not date that ugly son of a bitch.
So do you get that point?
I don't think I do.
You don't get that point. That was terrible. Okay, go.
Okay. Invent a new holiday Starbucks drink.
The pumpkin spice latte made with caramel and peppermint and chocolate, also known as hot chocolate.
Okay. You get the point, fine.
Hey.
I feel like we have to give backstory now.
The beginning of grade 9, she called me pumpkin spice latte because she thought I was a white girl, but also a stripper. That's how we became friends. I'm secretly a stripper.
A stripper named pumpkin spice latte, and then a year later she tried her first pumpkin spice latte and hated it.
It was horrible.
But I really like pumpkin spice lattes. So I'm even whiter than she is.
Okay, name 3 things, 3 winter things that start with P.
Pee in the snow, porpoises, no. I didn't get it, did I? Can you name 3 things that start with P?
Peppermint, penguins, poinsettia.
Oh, that's actually really good. There's one right behind us. This is harder than I thought. Oh, okay, you need another piece of paper and the pen for this one. You have 7 seconds to design the ugliest Christmas sweater you can come up with. Go. Okay, you're done. This design's not that ugly, but the drawing's kind of shit. So I think that counts. It's kind of gross. It's really gross, actually.
Sing something to the tune of Frosty the Snowman.
Frosty the
Snowman. That is not Frosty the Snowman.
Yes, it is.
No, no, like sing something to the tune of it, but that isn't.
Try again. Tinsel up your bum is a good way to celebrate the holidays.
That's revolting. Yeah. I don't want to give you the point for that.
But I did it.
You did it, but that was...
You've said far worse things. I mean, just not on camera. So you have 7 seconds to put tinsel up your bum.
Okay. No.
Mom?
Oh, hello, yes?
I don't wanna do these. No! No! You ruined the game!
I don't remember them.
Okay, well I'm gonna find out if you cheated when I go back to the editing.
Okay.
Undo typing? Oh. You have 7 seconds to name 4 ways you can keep your hands warm in the winter.
Mittens, wrap a scarf, hold hands with someone, or shove them in a fire.
You did it in 6!
Shove them in a fire!
I've been shot enough. Okay, so ask your thing.
I forget.
You're kind of heavier than I thought.
A new Christmas movie is being released, and describe what it's about. Sell it to me.
It's about a boy that finds the true meaning of Christmas when he meets an old man who happens to be Santa. The true meaning of Christmas.
I'll give it to you. What's the boy's name?
Christian Martin, the star of Home Alone 5. He's in my French class.
He's my neighbor. He slapped my butt.
Man, lucky. You have 7 seconds to create a season-themed pickup line.
Hey, baby, I don't know about you, but I can jingle your bells. I can give you a white Christmas.
Oh, I didn't count. Second one's kind of either disgusting or...
They both are.
But you get the point. I haven't been looking at the camera at all.
Well, you should. Talk to your viewers. Maybe that's why you...
I currently have 60 subscribers, so you know what?
It's because you had a nip slip in one of your videos.
I didn't. Link in the description.
Name three things that the Grinch wants for Christmas.
A heart and a dog and to destroy Christmas.
You got it.
Yay.
High five. Now you suck.
You have 7 seconds to sing any part of a Christmas song with tinsel in your mouth. Are you just not gonna do it? Are you fucking kidding me?
I don't want tinsel in
my mouth. Are you fucking kidding me? At least one of them has to be entertaining. This video is kind of crap so far.
Okay.
Sing any Christmas song you'd like with tinsel in your mouth. Go.
Was that washed?
Well, no, you don't wash tinsel.
Okay, at least you didn't shove it up your ass. Anyway.
So you get the point.
Oh, yay. Okay, get that tinsel, shove it in your mouth, and try to talk.
But I gave you an additional 7 seconds.
Spell peppermint backwards.
T...
Are you gonna do it?
N-I-M...
No. No.
Yes?
No, as in you're out of time.
Oh.
Mint. T-N-I-M... R-E-P-P-E-P.
You have 7 seconds to do your best impression of a drunk mall Santa.
Hey! What do you want for Christmas? Hey, sit on my lap!
Was that like a drunk mall Santa stripper or just a-
I'm sorry.
I don't know if I should give you the point. I feel like it was wildly inaccurate.
Pumpkin spice latte was coming through there.
You've done 2 stripper impressions and the video is only gonna be like a couple minutes long. I don't even want to know what you did when I left you alone with the camera.
Do your question now.
Okay. It's your question.
That's what I just said. Wrap me a present.
Merry Christmas.
Wait. Oh my god, you found?
You have 7 seconds to come up with an alternative title for a Christmas film.
Home Alone, alternatively titled Small Child Likes to Prevent Intruder from Getting into His House.
You didn't do it in 7 seconds.
You're just looking for excuses to not give me points.
Yeah, I know, but you didn't do it in 7 seconds.
You didn't wrap me that present in 7 seconds.
Fucking hell. Fine, you get the thing.
I'll get a half point. The real reason Santa eats so many cookies.
Because he likes to maintain his chubby figure, and he's happy with that, and he's body positive.
That's a good answer. Yeah. I like that one.
Okay.
I'll give you like a full point for that.
Oh wow, a full point?
I know.
You're actually playing the game fairly.
You did so good.
A full point.
I have no more questions,
what?
By the way.
So there's literally no way I can win. You have 7 seconds to turn me into a Christmas present. I have stuff over there. Okay. Oh, counting. Let's say time's up.
Okay.
How do I look? Okay, well I wouldn't give myself to anyone dressed like this, but you get the point. You win.
You sound so sad.
I am! This is my first ever guest on my channel, and they win. You're not taking over my channel.
Even if you do get that point, I still have a half point more.
Ugh, fine.
Do you want one more?
Okay, yes.
Fall Out Boy has released a new album, Christmas album. Name 3 songs that are on that album.
I slept with someone in Fall Out Boy and all I got was tinsel up my bum. You'll shoot your eye out because it's already real. And what's this from Nightmare Before Christmas?
I'll give you a half point though, because you finished. You feel better about yourself now?
I do, actually.
She only lost by...
I have 6.5 points, and Kaitlyn has 7.5.
Don't do it, don't do it.
This is your prize for winning. Okay, so that was the video. I'm gonna just kind of take away all my pride here and sound more cheery than I usually do. So this is Kaitlyn. She doesn't have a channel that you can subscribe to, and it'd be really cool if she did, but she doesn't.
I will eventually.
So you're a piece of shit. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas. And literally marry it. Propose right now. Christmas will.
I felt this way for a long time. Will you go to McDonald's with me?
Merry Christmas.
She does that once a day.
Twice if you're lucky.